talk to them like they're a human. So I think this is a big thing that my team will actually hear me say a lot, is this whole B2B versus B2C thing is not a thing at all. At the end of the day, someone is reading your email as a person, and they are someone's friend, they're someone's like member of family, they get jokes and they like to laugh in the same way. You know, just remember all of those things when you're writing an email. They're not a robot, they're not some computer, they're not like a big corporate machine. They're a person. Actually, might be quite refreshing for them to have a very, to be able to get that human voice across within that email. So have an emoji, like literally say to them, I'm not trying to sell you something, or I'm apologies for being in your inbox again. Like, we use that a lot. We say, sorry, it's me again, but this time I promise you we're not selling anything, it's ungated content, just in case you find it interesting. Like, you know, talk to them as you would face to face as a person, and we find that gets you a lot of like really, really good results.